Hey, I'm Gabby and welcome back to my channel and to a new speed build video. In today's video, I show you my contribution to the Sunny Sims Shell Challenge. I wanted to build something for it that I usually do very rarely. So it's a mixture of a cottage and something of a Victorian house. And I also wanted to experiment with the color scheme, so I decided to use the green windows from the Stranger World pack and some from the University pack. With this color collection of the windows, the interior design then was guided by them. Then I decided on a light color choice for the walls, and then I choose wood and stone walls. I think it always looks nice when you choose different materials for the exterior walls. And in the end, the house is a mixture of yellow, green and beige tones and looks very light and spring-like, I think. I also used trims for the exterior walls and also some spandrels to make the house look more interesting. Then I added this window dormer from Strangerville in a saturated yellow as an accent from the roof sculpture menu. And this also has a beautiful eye-catching color accent. This is why I used to use them for this build. And yes, it's goes really well, the exterior look of the house. And for landscaping, I choose the same color scheme, and I used a lot of plants as you see, but I focus on the color yellow, and I also used a lot of sunflowers as an accent in this landscaping. And it was also because of the sunflowers why I named this house Small Sunflower Cottage. And yes, I also limited myself to a certain number of different flowers and bushes so that the garden looks harmonious, because I use, as you see, a lot of greenery, so it all fits together. And it was important to me that everything looks very harmonious, as I said, and all fits together in terms of colors, because it is a really unusual color scheme for me to use green windows and this yellow dorm windows on the roof, so it has to be all in one color scheme. And I haven't said anything about this challenge yet. As I mentioned, it is a shell challenge from Sunny Simsy. And she built the shell, and we could change the lot size, add interior walls, what else, we could place fences, half walls, use the red shelf mod and the tool mod, but we couldn't change the shape of the shell, of course. We couldn't add any walls on the exterior UCC and also make it bigger than 100 tiles. So the house has only 88 tiles, and so I think 1 to 2 Sims could live in this house. And there's also a kitchen, a very small bathroom, a living and dining area, and upstairs is the bedroom with a small office space. I also wanted to make it very colorful in the inside, and it should look very warm and welcoming. I used this wallpaper for the kitchen for the first time, and I think it looks very cool with the pattern and the colors. And yes, I found it really pretty, and I never used this. It was my first time using this wallpaper. And then I choose a yellow stove and a fridge, because the main theme of this house was to use yellow and green. And I was really glad that this color combination is also available for the kitchen stove and for the fridge. And then I used this beautiful kitchen furniture from the Jungle Adventure pack. And yes, like always, I use a lot of clutter items. And yes, the house was really pretty much fast done. I had this one image in my mind that I wanted a little bit of a cottage style and the Victorian style, so it goes very fast, and I was very glad that I didn't have to make this shell on my own, so I saved a lot of time, of free time for me. Yes, for the interior, for the dining space, I used a round table. I never use a round table. I rarely do this. I always tend to use this typical rectangular dining table. So it was for me a little bit different to use a round one. And then I put a small fireplace and some shelves on the wall so that everything is nicely furnished and so that the room doesn't look so empty, and some plants and this painting from Snowy Escape with the green tea illustration. And the living room is very simple, but I really wanted to use this color for a rug. And as you see, I divided the big room with the wall, so I have a dining space and a living room. So. But because of the colorful rug, I used again white furniture for this TV wall situation that I built with shells and this cute closet. Not a closet, but this high shelf form eco living. And so this is all about the living room. I had in mind that this person who lives there has also a dog or two dogs, so I placed a little space for the dog as well. And in the dining space is also the ladder, and with the ladder you can reach the bedroom on the upper floor. And in the bedroom I used again, like always, the same color scheme. And of course the colors of the windows dominates the room. This green was really dominant, so I decided to use again white furniture, like this bed from the Snowy Escape pack and the side table. And also I bought a desk by myself, some custom furniture, and I will make a reel for it so you can see how I built it exactly. And then I will post it on Instagram, and if you want to follow me there, you will find my link to my account in the info box down below. I will also link Sunny Sims's YouTube channel, and you can check out her videos. She builds really amazing. And yes, if you want to download this house, you will also, like always, find my ID down below and other informations. And if you like this video, please leave a thumb up and don't forget to subscribe and push the notification bell. And I will close up soon this video with some screenshots. Have a nice week, and then I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.